This former player is trying to bring down the NBA. On Saturday, Enes Freedom tweeted out a workout clip with the caption, "Lawsuit loaded," referring to the NBA. It feels as though he was blackballed by the NBA for taking very pro-freedom stances. For example, before a game versus the Knicks, he had shoes that read "free to bet," and NBA officials demanded that he took them off. So now Kanter will go down the legal route to try to get back into the league.